Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkurulod naam attending, in fact, with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 41, chapter Family Life. Pandavas won the Mahabharata war with the Kauravas, and the eldest in the Pandavas family, Dharmaputra, became the king. But Dharmaputra was not happy because he was feeling sad about thousands of soldiers in the just concluded Mahabharata war. One day he called his brothers and said, "Oh my dear brothers, though we won this war, my conscience did not digest the loss of lives in the war. So I would like to go to a forest in search of peace." The four brothers made attempts to console him, but Dharmaputra did not want to hear and agreed to their request. Instead, he was stubborn in his decision to go to forest. At that time, sage Vyasa came there. The four brothers explained the mental agony of the Dharmaputra. After this, sage Vyasa advised Dharmaputra against his decision. "Oh Dharmaputra, you should not treat the family dharma at the lowest level. Among the states of brahmachari, family life, living in the forest, sainthood, the one who follows the values of family life can alone protect others who follow the three stages. If there is no one following the family life, then the other three stages of dharma would get wiped out in this world. Hence, the family dharma is the most precious for anyone.
Further, the act of delivering justice without prejudice, protecting all lives, learning Vedic books to sustain our good conduct, earning money and share the things, implementing criminal procedures code without partiality would give a king a special place in the world in his current birth and in the heaven in his next birth. By having these things in mind, you should continue your family dharma and rule the country with good deeds. That would give a special place. As you know very well about the dharma, you should take over the kingship and do justice to the people."
A person following the dharma alone would stand by a person who follows the principles of brahmacharyam, who lives in the forest, and who takes into sainthood. இல் வாழ்வான் என்பான் இயல்புடைய மூவர்க்கும் நல்லாற்றின் நின்ற துணை. Sainthood is reputation. Familyhood is distinction. Thank you very much indeed.